You know what I mean? Don't get in my comments saying all that weird shit. Fuck all that. If I got a problem with a nigga, I'm just gonna call him. You know? It don't take 5 minutes to get on the phone with a nigga and say, hey, where you at, my nigga? You got an issue with me? Pull up. I want the fade. Pull up. You can pull up by yourself, come to the house or whatever. That's all you gotta do. Right? Am I right or am I wrong? Y'all tell me, am I right or am I wrong? You know what I'm saying? Nigga said he better not come to the nest. No, no, no. Matumbo on the block. Nobody's coming through the section. First and foremost, I'm just being real with you. I got little homies that's rapping. So by artists being bigger than Joe Moses, they need help. They need features on getting where they need to be. You understand what I'm saying? Help these niggas out. We don't need you to bang the section. We don't need you to do none of that. You know what I mean? Help the niggas out. You know what I mean? Wookie, you better stop before you get Soulja Boy. You better stop, Wook. Blood gang. Hey, Wook, ain't nobody coming to the set. If you ain't trying to help my young niggas out that's rapping, you can't come to the section. I ain't talking about shooting no videos to the... None of that. Me and my young niggas already got an understanding. We ain't stepping on each other's toes. You're not coming to the VNs. My big homies know we all got to understand it. We ain't stepping on nobody's toes. If I got somebody, my little homies got them. Whoever I got, nigga, you better try to do songs for the homies or you can't come to the set. You feel me? They over there every day. You feel me? We ain't, that's the difference. Nigga, I'm on the road every day. I can't be in the hood every day, nigga. They over there every day. So you can't come to the section unless you looking out for them. Period, point blank. Just real. So nobody can come to the brims. Nigga, nobody. Nigga, help the homies out. Nigga, we trying to make everybody millionaires. Soulja Boy posted up on Van Ness right now. That's funny. But fuck all that's about the music, man. Just trying to get my niggas on. I want to see everybody eat. This shit don't help nobody. You feel me? Shit don't help nobody, nigga. We want to be everybody on. When everybody on, if just think about it. If every hood was on in L.A. and everybody had money, gangbanging would probably stop. Right? Because nobody would be broke. Right? Am I right or am I wrong? Somebody tell me I'm right. Am I right or am I wrong?